Utzik Fern, the best backed and favourite to win. Last couple going forward here. Green light's on, the lure's on its way. Blue Tick Fern, the favourite, $1.40. Set to jump. Racing, Blue Tick Fern began brilliantly the inside. Midnight Daisy shows good speed. Charlie Davidson even deeper on the track. Then another pick followed by Emily Epp and Corborne Shiny whipped them in. Favourites in control. Blue Tick Fern leads by a length. Charlie Davidson, Midnight Daisy to third. Then came Emily Epp. Another pick and Corborne Shiny up to the bend. Blue Tick Fern the leader, but only narrowly. Coming quickly, Charlie Davidson over the top. Charlie Davidson defeated. Blue Tick Fern, Midnight Daisy. Next over the line then came Emily Epp, another pick, and Corborne Shiny was one of the last ones to greet the judge. The time was around 23 and 20. Minor upset here. Number 7, Charlie Davidson. Defeats 1, Blue Tick Fern, 4, Midnight Daisy, and 23-19. 23-19. 7, 1, 4. The fourth number is number 5. That is Emily Epp, 23-19 the run. Half a length the margin, 1.25 between second and third. Half a length by 1.25 in 23-19.